Hack the Hood is the best thing I've ever been a part of in my life.
I was a kid who went through the foster system. I was a kid who grew up with not as much money as I should have. Gaining a newer perspective because of one of these programs really changed my life.
This is a really powerful skill set that can take me to all these different avenues that previously I didn't have access to.
This whole digital realm can bring out an abundance of endless possibilities.
The Bay Area is a really exciting and beautiful place to live in. I think people come here and they love our weather and the mindset and the beauty of the city. But part of the beauty of the city is the people. And the people who have been part of this community deserve to be part of the newfound prosperity.
If one side benefits and the other fails, that is not a sustainable model.
The tech world doesn't reflect the diversity of the Bay Area.
There's not really too many opportunities that are given to people that look like me.
I want to be a designer, not just a user, you know, I want to create.
Hack the Hood was founded on the belief that the young people of today are more than just consumers of the tech industry. They are the future creators.
Our core program is a 6-week boot camp where young people learn how to build websites for small business clients in their community.
It's refreshing to be taken outside of the lecture hall teaching environment.
The critical foundation is digital literacy. Everyone has exposure to
CSS, HTML, JavaScript.
The curriculum, it teaches you the skills you need for the real world.
You're giving these young adults skills to grow, but then we're also saying, since we taught you this, let's utilize these skills for the betterment of our community.
We are a youth-serving organization, but when we have a boot camp for every young person that's in the room, there's a small business owner in the room.
It not only impacts the individual, but it also impacts the local economy.
I got a lot of traffic to my website. A small business was saying, this program was able to do for me what I've been waiting 10 years to do.
Hack the Hood matters because the work that they're doing matters. Without that spirit of cooperation, we can't be successful.
We have a responsibility to look out for each other.
It's actually part of what you need to do to be part of a community.
I think a lot of people are looking for ways to get involved today. You might not know where to start, but I think Hack the Hood's a great place.
You're helping to open the world to so many talented young people who without a program like ours might not have the entry that they need.
I think that a lot of people are very overwhelmed by the news and things that seem out of our control. It's very empowering to say, oh, here's a way I can make a change. Here's a life I can impact positively.